So welcome to our DebConf 18, first time in Asia, and it's our open day. And 欢迎到 DebConf 18第四到亚洲. And to kick off our DebConf 18, we've got the Dean of the College of Computer Science of this National 交通 University named 张仁辉教授. 张仁辉，这是我们的院长，资讯系的院长，谢谢。
Thank you, Dan, for your introduction. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the first ever DebConf in Asia. This time we have the DebConf in Taiwan. It's a great pleasure and privilege for National Jiao Tong University to provide the conference venues and accommodations to the participants of the conference. But I was told that we have a power outage this morning in the dome. It was planned. Okay. All right. So, and I was also told that people are working very late or till very early this morning. Yeah, so I think we may have probably most of attendance here already, but I still see people coming in. Yeah, so welcome all of you. It's very fortunate that our Taiwanese team, I think 2 years ago, get this opportunity to host this great event, Debian Developers Conference. And you probably know or may not know that NCTU also has the very first computer science department in Taiwan, which was established 46 years ago. Yeah, we do have something related to computing a few years earlier, but the official computer science department was held 46 years ago. And now we are very happy to host this historical event of DebConf 18 in Taiwan and in NCTU. Our department, CS department, also established a major website for public use that's called linux.cs, which provide many Linux distributions, including Debian. And I was told that this mirror site has an average of 300,000 monthly downloads from locations throughout Asia. Yeah, so I think this also a quite remarkable number. I noticed that this conference have a very special feature, which is we have a 7-day DebCamp before the major conference, the main conference starting today. And I was here last Sunday. Yeah, and I was very much impressed to see people actively contributing their effort and working on various projects. Yeah, I think in that area, yeah, right. Yeah, I saw you, but I'm not sure. I saw Dan. Yeah, working on this thing. Yeah, Dan just told me that he never attend other DebConf, only this one because it's in Taiwan. Yeah, he also told me that we have 5 day trips. Yeah, including one in Taipei 101. Yeah, but you probably don't know that we can actually see Taipei 101 from here in Hsinchu. Why laughing? Sorry? Well, I went to a nearby hill called Fei Feng Shan, that means Flying Phoenix. Mountain of Flying Phoenix every week. Yeah, and I would say maybe out of 20 times I would see Taipei 101 once. Yeah, but nowadays the air condition is getting worse. So I say maybe 30 times, out of 30 times. But it is amazing that you don't see just the tip of 101. You see more than two-thirds. So it's quite a big portion of Taipei 101. So just 10, 15 minutes drive, but maybe 40 minutes hike to top of the hill, you can see. Well, depends on the weather. Usually, I think the most safe plan will be go after the day after typhoon, the hurricane. Yeah. Then the air is clear. And that's true. You know. Yeah. That's a good time. Or otherwise, you need to check the weather forecast and see how. I don't know how to say, but it will tell you how far you can see. Like, if you can see more than 10 kilometers in Hsinchu, in Taoyuan, and in Taipei, then you probably can see 101 from here. Yeah. Okay, yeah. If you are interested, I can provide the weather forecast information. Yeah, okay. So it's our earnest hope that this year's Debian develops conference will turn out to be the most successful DevCon ever. Once again, to all the DevCon participants, welcome to the conference and enjoy your stay. Thank you very much.
Okay, thank you. Thank you, Dean. Okay, and our next speaker is Paul Liu. Paul Liu is so smart, he graduated from this university with a master's degree, and he maintains over 70 Debian packages. How could he do it?
Okay, thanks, Dan. Yeah, so good morning, and welcome to DevConf 18, the first time in Asia. So, 欢迎光临, 然后, 大家好, 然后, 那, 这是 DevConf 18, 也是第一次 DevConf 办在亚洲，那欢迎大家参加。那我们终于把它办在这个台湾新竹，然后国立交通大学。那在我们开始之前呢，让我们请先跟我一起呢感谢我们的 sponsor. So before we start, let's thanks for our sponsor with me. 所以呢，白金级的 sponsor 呢是 HP Enterprise HPE， 然后让我们鼓掌，谢谢他。 黄金级的赞助者呢，有 Google、 Infomaniac， 啊，黄金级的 sponsors 还有 Collabora 跟 Microsoft 微软，然后白银等级 sponsor 呢有 Creative、 Gandhi.net、 SkyMiser 跟 Civil Infrastructure Platform。 Silver sponsors 还有 Brando Group LLC， 3CX Free Software Initiative of Japan and Tesla Instruments 就是德州仪器。好，那 Silver sponsor 还有 Bern University of Applied Science， ARM， Ubuntu， delivered by Canonical and Cumulus。 好，银级的 sponsor 最后还有一个罗氏跟 HRT。好，接下来呢还有同等级的黄铜等级的这个 sponsors， 有 IT Support Group Electrical Engineering， Univention Be Open， Private Internet Access Always Use Protection， Logilab， Dropbox， and IBM。 那 supporter sponsors 呢有中华民国软体自由协会 SLAT、 The Linux Foundation、 Deepin 深度科技 Altus Metron, Avalix, Berinate 跟 Purism。So thank you for all our generous sponsors whose support make this event possible. 所以感谢我们 sponsor 让这个 event 能够真正的实行。那也特别感谢交大呢提供我们这个 accommodation 跟这个conference venue。谢谢，感谢他们。那另外要感谢这些协办单位 NCHC 国家高速网络与计算中心 Meet Taiwan 经济部国贸局以及开放文化基金会 OCF。 那这是我们的 local team 的名单，那有 Mway 是我们的 Chief Allrounder and Treasurer， CD Chen 是 Accommodation Visa Insurance and FundraisingSDN, Catering, Publicity, Fundraising, Andrew Lee, Party Organizer, Open Day, Catering, Runbi, Sponsors, Network, Treasurer, Wen Liao, Venue Investigation and Day Trip, Delib, Website, Proofreading, Publicity, Jidani Day Trip, Messi Day Trip, Swags, 还有我就是 Bidder, Fundraising, Blank 跟 Allrounder. OK, you're welcome, thank you.Okay, so we want to make your life easier, so let's see what facilities in this campus. So we are currently in the MISRC building, and our accommodation is in the student dorm 12. And people can have some shorty pass in the day if they can across the buildings. So if you don't know what is a shorty pass, please ask other attendees.And see if he has any idea, or you can ask me. So in the day, you can actually cross the building, so you have a shorty pass. So it's not very far, it's 10-minute walk. And inside the MRC building, we have several rooms for conference. There are currently 5 rooms for the conference and 2 hack lab, the noisy hack lab and silent hack lab.So ES means the MIRC building, and the first number, one, for example, 106, the one means the first floor. So then if you see the number, you know which floor it is. And smoking, so in order to not bother NCT too much, so in the campus, it is not allowed to smoke in the campus, except in certain area. And outside the campus, I mean in Taiwan, so,You just don't smoke when there's a roof or ceilings above your head. That's a simple rule, right? So where to smoke? So as you can see, the Lotus Lake and our buildings, so it's actually in the park near, just beside the MIRC building. So it's not park, it's a parking slot.And smoking area for dorm 12, actually there's a ladder. So you can go up the ladders and to the road, and the road does not belongs to the campus. So it's actually in the public area. So you can smoke there. And drinking is actually okay, even in public place. But remember that, don't never drive cars, ride motorcycles, or even riding bicycles.And if you do that, that's really bad. I mean, we cannot save you. Okay, and as you can see that there's many convenience stores open 24 hours. So if you need some food, some things for your life, then you can go there. And so the nearest one for the MIRC building is inside the restaurant one. It's a High Life. And in Dome 13, there's also a Family Mart. That's the nearest for the accommodation. And also in the middle of the path between MIRC and the Dome 12, there's a female Dome 2. There's also a Family Mart there. So you can buy some things there, and it's not very hard. Okay, so now I want to use Chinese to introduce what's Debian for our local attendees. 所以呢，我现在介绍一下 Debian， 就是大家如果来参加这个 Debian 这个 DebConf 呢，有些人可能搞不清楚呢 Debian 到底什么东西。那 Debian 呢，它其实呢是一套自由的作业系统。那各位都知道，作业系统就是电脑里面呢，一定会除了这个硬体之外呢，一定会安装一些软体。那这个软体其中一个就是作业系统，就是最底层的。那自由呢，我待会会解释什么叫自由作业系统。那其他作业系统呢，如这个 Microsoft Windows 啊，也是一个作业系统。 那 Ubuntu 呢也是作业系统，那这就是作业系统。那呢 ，Debian 呢本身呢有51000个以上的套件，那这些套件呢不代表都是应用程式啦，有些套件是开发者需要的，但是它里面也包含相当多应用程式，代表说你装了 Debian 呢，你几乎不用去外面去下载应用程式来自己装，通常呢就是在 Debian 里面自己直接用那个 Package Manager 呢去安装这个程式就行了。 那 Debian 呢，也可以代表一个社群，就是 community。那这个 community 呢，除了使用者以外呢，还有1000位以上的开发者呢，散布在全球。那目前呢，台湾有6位开发者。好，那要讲到自由呢，要讲到这个。那 Debian Social Contract 就是 Debian 社群呢，与这个一般公众呢，做的一个合约。 那我们的这个约定呢，就是约定说呢 ，Debian 呢一定会呢100%的 free， 其中这个 free 呢并不是指价钱的免费，而是指自由。那也是晚一点嘛，我们会讲什么叫自由。那第二点呢，我们会将我们的贡献呢回馈到呢自由软体社群，因为 Debian 呢，它包了很多套件，它呢，它一定会在包套件，它可能会做一些改变。那这些改变呢，我们都会回馈给上游的作者，而不是说我们留在我们自己的这个 Debian的这个套件里面这样子。那第三个呢，我们不会隐藏问题，就是有任何的 bug report 都是可以公开的去审阅的。那我们绝对不会去呢把一些问题呢给偷偷的给埋葬掉，或者不讲，对，让各位去装到一个有问题的版本，这是不可能的。 那第四个呢，我们的这个优先度呢，就是我们的使用者呢跟自由软体。那第五个呢，第五点是说，如果有一些软体不符合自由软体的规范呢，那我们还是有方法的去跟他们整合。虽然不在 Debian 的这个计划里面，但是至少呢，各位可以使用 Debian 的 service 去下载这些不符合自由软体精神的这些软体来使用，也是可行的。 好，那就要讲到什么是自由软体。那以 Debian 的这个定义呢，就是以 DFSG 这个标准呢来去定义这个自由软体。那我们知道呢，除了这个定义之外呢，另外还有这个GNU FSF 的这个定义，那另外还有一个 OSI 的这个开放原始码定义。那这些定义呢，其实都差不多。尤其是我们可以看一下前三项，几乎可以说是自由软体呢一定会有或是开放原始码的这些软体呢，其实 定义是非常接近的，而台湾呢常常会有一些人去对这个名词做误解，例如说把开放原始码呢解释成 source available， 那这是不对的，因为不管是开放原始码还是自由软体呢，一定都要符合前三项，就是你一定要呢让别人能够自由的，不是免费，是自由的能够去散布，不管是有偿的散布还是无偿散布，也就是说呢，如果你的授权里面呢是限制 别人不能去做商业用途，那很抱歉，它绝对不是自由软体。那第二个 source code 是一定要有的，这个我不用讲，不管开源还是自由软体 ，source code 都是要有的。第三个呢是一定要允许别人去改，如果你放出了一个原始码，但是你不准别人去改，那它也绝对不是自由软体，它只是 source available 的软体。所以这点就是台湾这边常常误解，就开放原始码呢，其实跟自由软体几乎是 可以说是一样的东西，但是还是有一点差异，因为他们会对一些特殊 license 会有不同的见解，但是大部分呢会要必须要维持这些情况。好，那第四个呢，如果各位有兴趣的话，可以来问我，我先不要在这边讲，怕时间讲太长。好，第五个呢，就是说自由软体不能去 这个反对一些人或是一些团体，举例来讲哈，什么叫不是自由软体？ 我也可以允许什么叫自由软体，我也可以写个软体，就是说，你也可以 free redistribution， 你也可以自由的去散布，你也可以使用，你也可以看我的原始码，你也可以去修改。但是呢，我只限定呢，没有信宗教人，因为也许我是一个讨厌宗教人，所以呢，任何信教人都不能去更改我的原始码，或者不能去散布我的程式。那这个东西就不叫自由软体，虽然它可能让很多人或让一部分人有自由权利，但它这部东西不是自由软体。那第六个呢，则是不能呢去反对一些领域或是应用。举例来讲呢，可能我是一个和平的反战分子，那我就说好，我写了一个软体，各位还是有这些自由的权利，可以去自由散布，有 source code， 有原始码，也可以去改。但是呢，各位不能拿它去做武器，对吧？那这样子的话呢，也不是自由软体。好，那第七项呢，也是我先跳过去，因为这个解释都很复杂，各位只要稍微有一点概念就好了。那第八项呢，就是说，那我可以写个软体，就是我们只允许呢 Debian 里面呢可以使用这个，可以自由散布，可以有 source code， 可以修改，但是 outside of Debian 呢，就是在 Debian 以外呢，我就不能改了。那这样当然也不是自由软体，但是我们很谢谢你愿意提供我们这种特权，但是很抱歉，特权也不是自由软体。那第九个意思是说呢，这个授权呢不能去强迫别人去使用软体。比如说我写一个软体，那我规定呢这个软体呢只能安装在100%自由软体的环境上，那这个也不叫自由软体，很抱歉。那最后呢，第十个就是我们会有一些比较大的 license， 就是比较常用 license， 给各位讲说，我们认可这些 license 呢是自由软体 license， 例如说 GPL、BSD 跟 Autistic。所以呢，只要呢，所以呢，这就是我们 Debian 呢对自由软体的定义。那其实跟其他人定义的都差不多，对吧？那 Debian 呢，各位一定想说 Debian 适合用在哪边呢、啊？那其实呢 ，Debian 呢可以用在桌面。那 Debian 的桌面呢，提供非常多的这个 desktop environment， 那有这个 Cinnamon、GNOME、KDE、LSD、Mate、SFC， 还有 server 端呢，各位知道，Debian 一向都是以这个 stable 著名的，那稳定，server 上面非常稳定，那套件呢只有 security updates， 所以呢，保证呢这个 Debian 的这个作业系统在部署之后呢，那绝对不容易，绝对不会因为升级呢而轻易的搞坏掉。那它呢也很适合去做 cloud， 那目前呢有支援 OpenStack、SCP、Open Nebula、Azure、AWS 跟 Google 的这个 computing engine， 目前呢都可以安装呢 Debian 的 image 到这些 cloud 上。那 embedding 呢 ，Debian 也相当适合做 embedding system， 因为呢，它有10个 official ports， 就代表它可以支援 ARM、MIPS 一大堆的这个 architecture， 那还有20个 unofficial ports， 那支援非常多的硬体的架构。好，那稍微讲一下 DevConf， 那 DevConf 呢，从7月29号到8月5号，这是这段期间，也就从明天开始。那请检查呢 schedule， 在网站上请查 schedule。那我们总共有5间房间给 sessions。那另外呢，请立刻呢注册 day trip， 因为我们礼拜三的时候要开始这个 day trip， 所以一定要尽早注册，让我们方便订车或什么的。Yeah，let me use English. Please register day trip immediately because we want to arrange the buses and things and the lunches. So please register now. And cheese and wine party on Monday. 就是 Debian 有个传统，就是有 cheese and wine party， 就是全世界各国的人会把他们的国家的 cheese 跟他们的国家的酒呢带来，所以呢 cheese and wine party 你就可以品尝到呢全世界各国的cheese 跟酒。那在礼拜一的晚上，那礼拜四呢有 conference dinner。也是在晚上，请大家都不要错过。那如果很不幸遇到台风呢，请不要慌张。基本上呢，大家都知道台风其实let me use English because all we know about the typhoon is not very scared to us, but might be scared to some people. So don't panic. It's 100% safe if you stay inside the buildings. So we will suspend all our activities based on the government's announce and reschedule the sessions because we have, you can see the schedules are really not fulfilled. So that's just for the typhoon. So, okay, thank you. 时间快不够了. So for all attendees, welcome and enjoy. 大家就欢迎而且 享受这个 DevConf, 谢谢。
So I suppose it's a rest time until 10 o'clock. So be sure to get back here by 10 o'clock.